Power amplifier for 23 centimeters with 600 watt that I plan to use for AME. And Dimitri, what is your working condition for the uplink? All over.
I have an SP847 without amplifier, okay, without linear amplifier, only the transmitter. And I have two antennas, one 7 element PK7 Zulu Bravo on VHF band, and one 10 element PMAT Jaggi with linear polarization for UHF band. QSL?
QSL Dimitri, I would like to know if your 847 has a DSP, is a DSP for on the transmitter. Are you using a compressor or a DSP, over?
No. I'm not using a compressor, or I'm not using DSP on transmit. But if you want, we can make a test.
Okay, Dimitri. Your modulation is very clear, very similar to when one is using a DSP on the microphone. I don't use a DSP here, normal condition. My equipment is completely homemade. In this moment, my 2-meter uplink is a homemade transverter. Homemade transverter driving a power amplifier. Dimitrov, in orbit in the morning, I spoke with SV1 BSX with Mark. And I believe this is operative on this orbit. Back to you, Dimitrov, over.
Victor Delta, good night.
Good night, Fernando, good night.
Greetings to Fernando, Oscar Victor Delta, this is Sierra Whiskey 1, Juliet Long Whiskey. I think that Mac is around here. Let's call him. Sierra Victor 1, Bravo Sierra 3, are you here?
Back to Fernando, and try please to stay on the same frequency. We are going, walking down on the band. Please stay on the frequency. Back to you, Fernando, over.
Roger, Domenico, good night
to you.
Victor Delta, this orbit is not very good for me because I use standby antenna. In this moment I'm transmitting with a vertical antenna and I receive with my Thomas file, so the signal is not very strong. Okay, Dimitri, back to you.
Italy Whiskey 6,
Oscar Victor Delta.
Italy 6, Italy Whiskey,
buonasera. Okay, I received an Evo. Thank you for your greetings, Fernando. And I will pass the microphone to India 6, Italy Bravo Echo. Go ahead, my friend.
Hola, okay, buonasera, Dimitri. Buonasera Domenico e Fernando, orbita pessima ma si passa abbastanza bene. A te Domenico, io ho 3GWS di Italia 6 pie.
What? Move the dial of my receiver. Someone is coming in my shack and screwing up the knob of my tuning knob, and I have not the possibility to tune the receiver, so be careful to remain always on the same frequency. Russian name, the Greek name is Dimitrios. Back to Mac, SV1, BSX, to the group, EH CVS, over.
Very, very good, very good. Good evening, Domenico and the group. I have problem with my rotator.
The microphone is for Ivo, then Dimitrov, then Fernando, then me, over.
Tocca Fernando, satellite sparisce, momenti, vai Fernando.
Roger, okay, no problem, Ivo. I will make a goodbye to all the members of this QSO. This orbit is very low for me. Bye-bye, Domenico Dimitrov and the F1 BSX. I don't receive very good him. Bye-bye, 73. Good to you, Ivo.
Wow, okay, perfetto, Fernando. Cominciamo a salutare, allora, ciao Dimitrios, ciao Domenico. Poco fa sul TG3 Domenico,
tentato di collegare al SV1 BSX, Mac, ma c'era molto con la RAM, segnali non troppo forti. Ante Domenico, Italia 6, Italia Bravo Eco, SV29, cambio.
No, Dimitrios, back to you.
No difference in this moment. I cannot understand Ivo if the deck